We're still fine-tuning it kasi nasa loob pa kami ng design stage. Pero ang ina-identify ng World Food Program will be dapat iba-iba silang anyo na lugar. Yung isa, barn, kasi former conflict area at mataas ang poverty incidence.
Saka may halal dun eh.
Two, calamity-driven, calamity-stricken area. That's why we're looking at an LGU sa Caraga. And then yung isa hinahanap namin sa geographic isolated, disadvantaged and isolated areas. So it could be a mountain municipality or a island municipality. And then we're also studying urban poor clusters. Kasi alam natin ang pockets of poverty na sa urban sample. Pilot pa lang to. So the pilot is a grant by the ADB worth $3 million. It will run for 6 months. So ang participation ng DSWD dun is to help craft, to design, lead, do the lead sa design. And then they will help us implement the design so that we can observe. So sa pilot, 3,000 pamilya muna na matatagpuan sa 3 magkakaibang LGU. After 6 months, hopefully we can grow it to 300,000. And then another 300,000, so 600,000 na. And hopefully 1 million after another year. In all programs, you don't want to scale it up biglaan kasi gugulo tayo. We want to do it systematically and at the right way.